I'm Stephanie McIntosh, and I'm about to start filming my third film clip called So Do I Say Sorry First. We're out at Botany Bay today in Sydney. Lucky, the weather's perfect, but before anything, I've got to go get my hair and makeup done. It's 10 a.m. and I'm about to start the day. We're sort of keeping the hair the same because we've got three different sections.
Yeah, I'm just going to give this a little bit more body, but then leave this. I love this the way it looks, a little bit stringy and a bit ratty sort of in through here.
A bit of ratch.
I reckon more funk rock.
Yeah.
How's that?
Yeah.
That sounds better. What have you got for your little munchies?
Just a little chippies because I haven't eaten any junk food in 3 weeks, so
Oh. It's
my little treat for today.
Are we okay with hair and makeup? That's so everything's rocking along.
I've got to start blow drying as I'm going to get whipped.
My name's Caroline. I'm the executive producer. I run Fishing Clips, our music video company. Our third Steph McIntosh clip. And yeah, we're directing with Anthony Rose today.
The idea here is a very stylized shoot. Steph's doing the driving test from hell. We're absolutely going to destroy this little red car that we've got. I have a very detailed plan.